That depends wholly on how motivated you are. So if you, let us say that you want to lose maximum weight, theoretically, and you are very motivated, then you must have a complete nutrition with a minimum of calories, and you must exercise as much as you are able to. Then you lose a maximum according to your own genes. But that is too much for most people, because people wants to be in work and other things. They cannot exercise so much. They cannot concentrate so much on food and so on. So I think that based on this study, if you have a body mass index around 30, you could, I think you could expect to lose between 6 and 9 kilo the first year, and keep that off, and perhaps lose a further 3 kilo the next year. That would be quite realistically, and then you could be in full work and don't care so much about it, so to say, and you would not be in malnutrition. That I think could be pretty realistic. But the most important thing, single most important thing, if you want to lose weight, is that you really want to do it yourself.